This is another Wheezy track. Yeah, nigga. You think you ready for that? Yo, this shit here is all day, every day. Fucking two times on Sunday. Yo, check it. Just for this one damn time, I'ma keep it smooth. So get in the groove and I'ma tell you what to do. One foot toe in and the other heel out. Real G's know just what I'm talking about. It look like the Crip walk, but I pimped it on down. This the version you can do to any fucking sound. And to tap that off, you can watch a girl dance. Cause you just shuffle that over and over again. Yo, one to the two to the 20. Let me get an amen from the thugs that feel me. If you think it's kinda boring and you wanna mix it up, throw some gang signs in it with your elbows up. Now go back and forth and side to side. You tryna steal the show, but hit them with the power slide. Real G's don't dance and I'm as real as can be. We just wreck the fucking squad to the motherfucking beat. Just do your thing, dawg. Yeah, yeah, just do your motherfucking thing. Hey, hey, just do your thing, dawg. Yeah, yeah, just do your motherfucking thing. Hello? Hello? This thing on? Hey. Yo, I ain't getting no fucking kind of love out here, man. What the fuck is up? Hey, yo. Man, I swear to God, y'all niggas gonna show me some fucking respect around here. So check it. It's time to show you how fucking sick I am with the flow. Yo, I ain't getting respect that I fucking deserve from you hoes. X's is flow. Yo, when I spit on the track, you better call a goddamn priest, cause Dre ain't texting me back. Keep telling the secretary to tell me he had lunch. I swear to God, our first meeting, that motherfucker gonna take a punch right to the gut. Fucking old ass G, that's what you get, motherfucker, for not signing me. I've been texting 20 damn years, not a single reply. You sound a white boy though, I still can't figure out why. Oh, I get it, he really say what he do. But he ain't sign his ass, then his dream wouldn't come true. Yo, do the same for me, I won't let you down, B. I'm funny, I got rhymes, I'm a great MC. Yeah, I'm loyal as fuck, I'm crazy, and I don't die. And I spit the truth, nigga, even when it makes niggas cry. Hey, are you there? Dre, can you hear me? Are you there? I need a doctor. Where the fuck are you? Yo, class is in session. Hey, sit the fuck down. Hey, yo, Jamal, where your motherfucking book at, nigga? Open up. Class started 5 minutes ago, you bitch ass nigga. And shut the fuck up. Hey, thinking you can hand, boy, you crazier than I. So let me use this motherfucking beat to tell your ass why. You concentrating too damn hard on your beats, cause when you do that, your ass stop being hungry. The spotlight tends to take that obligated spot, then all I gotta do is spit the truth and boom, headshot. Don't understand? I say the way you bitches here. Pew, 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 pew. Yo, you got that gangster? It's okay, though, player. I'm here to school you. It ain't hard to pass, neither. I'll tell you what to do. Put your headphones on, pick any Wheezy track. Cause anyone you pick is gonna take your ass back to a better fucking time in this hip hop game. A time where motherfuckers really didn't even think of fame. It just came and motherfuckers ran with it. But nowadays, all you motherfucking suckers do with talk shit. You don't know what it takes to be an MC. If you really want to, well, take a lesson from me. So yo, sit down, open up your books and take notes. This the type of shit that turns suckers into ghosts. I got game and I give it to the hood for free. After all, they the fucking ones who gave it to me. Rapping about cheddar, yo, that is something for a bitch. Stop rapping for the cash, then you really get rich, nigga. Man, I swear to God, you niggas must be kidding. Yo, I swear to God, these niggas must be kidding. Yeah, you know who it is. It's Wheezy. Yeah, old school hip hop joint. Hey, yo, check it out. Yo, like busting a bitch.
Yo, I be a lot of things, but I never been a quitter. You thinking I'm gonna stop, nigga? Tell me how you figure, cause I ain't slowing down. Got my foot on the gas. Even niggas that ain't scared, fucking hauling ass. Got the po-po coming and you on parole. You start seeing a lot of niggas that you just don't know. You gotta go. This could be strike number 3. That's how it goes, bitch. When you fuck with the G, you underestimated. Cause you ain't know the half. Now you running pussy. So I guess the last laugh. It's all metaphoric, of course. Yo, I drop bombs. I pick the mic up and it's bullshit ones. That means you and you and you and you. And if you reply or not, that's gonna be the truth. Never strike first, nigga, that's beneath me. I ain't no motherfucking bully. Nah, that ain't me, no bully. Nah, motherfucker, you got the wrong damn G, no bully. Nah, that ain't me, no bully. Motherfucker, watch your mouth when you talk about weed.
Yo, we gon' start this off right. You know who it is, right? It's Weezy. Yo. Oh shit, Weezy is back. About to get the rap from a fucking heart of attack. The boy Loco, I swear to God, the nigga crazy. Making diss track, pointing fingers, calling people lazy. Yo, is he for real? Is the nigga that hard? His last track he even called Lou the Retard. Gotta admit, though, that nigga got a sick ass foot. Might be a retard himself, but he sure ain't slow. Give him a beat, and he gon' kill that shit. I call that hammer time flow, cause you can't touch it. Even when he go slow, you stay in the groove. Every time you hear his track, the nigga sounds so smooth. Talking about bitches, blunts, and fucking six pack, featuring big titty girls like a motherfucking Mac. So give it up for the nigga named Weez. Give it up for the nigga named Weez. Yo, give it up for the nigga named Weez. Yo, my nigga, please give it up for the nigga named Weez. Give it up for the nigga named Weez. Yo, give it up for the nigga named Weez. Hey, yo, my nigga, please.